It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Shah! I'll get you, Commander!
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
What are you gonna do to me?
Relax. It's dishonorable to hurt small children. Follow me.
Nice try.
Well, there goes that plan. I'm sorry.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
What?
Very well.
It's okay, I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shanghu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
No.